everybody, it's me, Megan, and this video is going to be a hair tutorial of what? Showing you guys how I achieve this very big, diva-like, cute hairstyle for when you want to add some extra volume to your hair. I definitely wear my clip-ins when, you know, I'm gonna be going out and I'm gonna be taking a lot of pictures, so this is just like, you know, like real cute hair, just make you feel like that. So we're gonna go ahead and get into the tutorial now. And here's my flat twist that I did. I have four of them, so I'm gonna go ahead and take them down now and show you guys what they look like. So I did do this flat twist on damp hair. Ooh, my hair itch. Oh goodness. Yeah, I did it on damp hair. I do have a fresh relaxer, so that's why my edges kind of look like this. So I have four of them all right here. So I just wanted to show you what they look like, because the reason why I did flat twists is so they will match my clip-ins when we start to install them, okay? So I'm just gonna go ahead and tug them a little bit, because sometimes when you're, you know, sleeping overnight, they kind of get a little crinkled. So I kind of tug on mine a little bit to straighten out the wave pattern, so. With your twist out or your flat twist, even if you're not adding clip-ins, you just want to always make sure you kind of make sure you don't separate them too much, because they can fluff too much and become a little frizzy. So you just kind of run your fingers through it and kind of go in your scalp and just kind of massage the areas where the parts are to try to eliminate where the parting is, so you can't see that. But today, since I'm putting clip-ins in, my parting is going to get covered up by the clip-ins anyway, so it doesn't really matter if my parts are showing right now. But if you don't want to wear clip-ins, this is just how it would look. Now, I would normally wear my hair like this, you know, on an everyday, you know, type deal, but when I want to look real extra, I'm going to add my clip-ins, so that's the purpose of me showing you guys today. So the clip-ins I'm going to use are the clip-ins that I made myself. The kind of hair that I am using is Peruvian hair by Lavish Beauty, and here's what they look like. Now, you may be wondering, like, ooh, that is real curly, Megan. Like, how did that happen? What I did was I pre-curled these, this hair with my Numi Style Titan 3 curling wand, and this is the smallest barrel. Please hit a thumbs up if you want to see exactly how I pre-curl my clip-ins. The purpose of me pre-curling them is because I curl them really, really tight to match my twist out hair. Now, I curled these last night, and since then they have dropped tremendously. So the more and more days that they drop, the more and more pretty it will get, because the more and more days that I have my twist out in, the more and more they'll match, so it'll be kind of equal. So I have a nice kind of wave like this, and it's gonna match my twist in here. So twist out hair, or flat twist hair. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I'm gonna install these, okay? So now they're all in, and I'm looking real diva-like, and I'm loving it. So I'm gonna go in with the curls, the clip-in curls, and separate the pieces of hair so they can start to blend in and match my flat twist hair. And also what I'm gonna go in, because there is some straight pieces to the ends of my hair, I'm gonna go in with my Titan 3 curling wand and just, you know, hit some of the straightened pieces at the ends to help blend my clip-ins better with my real hair. So it's just kind of like a blending process to make sure your real hair mimics your clip-in hair, okay? So when you're trying to get your real hair to blend in with a pre-curled clip in here, you want to curl your hair in the direction that the clip in here is going to, you know, basically help blend it in together more. So my curls are going, look like they're going this way. So I'm going to curl, I think I'm going to curl backwards like this. So I'm only leaving it on for like a couple of seconds, not very long. I just want to get just a nice loose kind of wave pattern. Just so it can blend in a little more. And you'll continue doing this all the way around. So this is the final look that I'm really, really enjoying. My clip-ins just kind of gave me an extra boost of life. Definitely something I like wearing when I know I'm going to be going out and I'm going to be taking a lot of pictures. So this is definitely something, you know, that I wear on special occasions. Not so much for me every day. But yeah, you would just kind of go through and fix whatever you need to fix to make sure your clips aren't showing. I didn't go through and straighten all my pieces, I mean curl all my pieces, just because I'm not going anywhere. But you definitely want to make sure you curl all the straight pieces that you still see in your hair to make sure that it blends in flawlessly, and you know, make sure that you separate, you know, all those little pieces of hair to, you know, make sure that blends also. So I love it. I absolutely love it. And again, like I said, this is Lavish Beauty Peruvian hair that I had for some time now. And they're still holding up. Now, as far as, for example, how would I make the curls hold, or how did I make the curls hold? I just sprayed some hairspray. The hairspray that I use is the Nioxin Smoothing Reflectives Fast Finish Hairspray. And this hairspray is the bomb. I know it's gonna be very hard to find for some people, but this is an extra holding spray, but the hold does not make the hair hard, which is what I love. So that's why I was able to, you know, separate the hair, and it just did what I needed to do. So I'm just gonna go ahead and show you guys the final look and show you the back. Hopefully I don't have any clips showing, because what, that is embarrassing. So I'm gonna show you guys the back. So here's the side. So I still see, you know, you see like this kind of stuff, you just go in and separate some more, you know, separate the curls a little bit more. So hopefully I don't have any clips showing. If I do, let me know. So, that's what it looks like. So this is what the back looks like. And I don't think I mentioned before, but the clips that I used, the lengths were 18 and 20 inches. So the back area I have 20 inches, and on the sides and the front area I have 18. So that's what that looks like. So I am, you know, loving my extra diva-ness hair, you know. So this is very cute for, you know, when you're going out with your home girlfriends, you know, and you just want to be cute and stuff and take pictures. So if you guys do have any questions, feel free to ask those down in the description, and I will have a full product listing of the things that I use down in the description. And please hit a thumbs up if you wish to see exactly how I curled my clip-ins, or pre-curled my clip-ins to match my twist out hair. So yeah, that's about it. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll talk to you later.